Take it slow, but it's not typical. He already knows that my love is fire. His heart was a stone, but then his hands were on. I turned him to gold and it took him higher. But I'll be a daydream, I'll be your favorite things. We could be beautiful, get drunk on the in the back room, hide away.
Hey guys, so we're in Sedona. It's super cool here. I took some really good shots of the landscape. It's like crazy red. It's like you're looking at it and it doesn't even seem real. We're at the Center for New Age right now, and I'm gonna go to like a psychic reader, I think. I'm seeing a really good one soon, but apparently Sedona is known for like mysticism and all this, and yeah, I'm super excited. It's like a really sunny day, and I'll definitely let you guys know what the psychic says. See you soon. I just finished with the psychic. I'm a little bit emotional right now, not because it's not because it was bad or it was like scary or anything like that. It's more so because I think it's really interesting when people know you. It's funny. I tried to record what the psychic told me, and my video camera keeps shutting off, and she told me that during the recording is that spirits like to mess with your recordings, your electronics. So maybe I'm not supposed to exactly let you guys in and let you guys know what was said, but one thing that's interesting is that I always seem to get the same few messages, and I always get a message that I need to go back to Europe. I've had that from a few different psychics, and I've also a lot about myself as a person and the types of people that I attract into my life because I am the way that I am. And she read me and she said that I'm on the right path and I'm doing all the right things, and she said that my destiny is with a camera, so we'll see how it goes. I'll let you guys go, but first I just want to show you my the view across the street, because it's really cool. Aren't those trees like, I don't know, I'm sure the camera isn't gonna do any of it justice, but the trees are super cool. Apparently there's lots of cool artwork out there. We're gonna check it out. Oh, look at me now, look at me now. I'm right here. And as the light spills out, sleepless say you see me there. Don't go anywhere, go anywhere. Wait right here. Thank you. go see the psychic. That doesn't.
Recycle.
That doesn't want to be in the vlog.
The recycle.
He thinks they're psycho. What do you think of those aliens, Dad?
I love aliens.
My dad used to tell me that he was an alien when I was little, as a joke, but not really because I believed it. I know, I'm showing the aliens. Gotta see these, they're super festive and cool. I have a thing for aliens, as I've mentioned before. Apparently they're here and you can do like night UFO watches, which would be really cool. So I'm gonna see, you know, if the crew is down. Yeah.